Welcome back to this playthrough for Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon. In this video, I think we're going into stage 6 now. So basically, the last three stages are at the castle of, I believe the guy's name is Grimori. So anyway, totally not Dracula. Anyway, here we go for stage 6. It's totally not Dracula's castle. Okay, so that is just for him and him alone. Pretty sure I can only go up. Yep. On purpose. So that answers that question. Oh, you know what? he could actually freeze that stuff. All of your tricks, Jezebel. Some health down here, we'll find out. Should have just flown over him. His good weapon. Guess we're going down. All right, you know what? Change into a bat, didn't you? I should have done that the first time. Oh well. No, you did. Alright, so that stage wasn't too terribly bad. I mean, I had to continue once, or use one of my lives, I should say, but I mean, you can see there, I still have plenty of lives to spare. I can definitely say, for one thing, this is a lot easier than Castlevania 3 in the fact that each of your party members has their own life bar, and you can have more than just one at a time, so it's definitely nowhere near as difficult as Castlevania 3, to be sure. But anyway, that'll do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Take care.